CES.
Commercial Entertainment Syndicate.
Bam! What the fuck is going on? Y'all are tuned in to another episode of CES TV. We are live on the shoot of Matter Don't Money. The title track off Ubiquitous is mixtape. I'm here with JL. Y'all know who the fuck he is, man. He needs no introduction, man. How you feeling?
Feeling really good, man. You know, I'm in the skies. So, you know, I'm enjoying it.
See, in the skies, enjoying it. I'm feeling the same way. Don't ask me why I'm dressed like Luigi. Y'all will find out soon enough. We are also tonight in the process of shooting the video to a song called "Freedoom" off my mixtape titled "The Deevil," and JL's on that as well, man. So not like a dick riding session or no shit like this. But how does it feel being on my mixtape as if it's a big deal? I'm gonna let you hold the mic. Talk about that.
Well, you know, when I was a little boy. Nah, I'm fucking with you. you know, it's an honor, man. I really love what CES CRU does, man. I really respect Godemis as an MC. He makes elite music. They make elite music, man. And I'm just really, you know, honored to be on some shit like that. It's a dope track. You know, you're going to love it. You know, it feels good, man, you know, to be a part of this shit.
That's what's up. Y'all know what it is, man. Motherfucking Jay on the building. Oh, but you want to tell them what you got going on? You got some shit in the works, too. Holler at your people about that.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, man, I just finished up an EP with my homie Info Gates. He did all the production on the joint. It's a short EP, 6 songs, all bangers and stuff, man. You know, my whole thing with it, I just wanted to... represent Kansas City, show the flow from here, you know, show how we do it. And, you know, that's what came about when I did this shit. The joint is called Heavy Metal Objects. It comes out on the 31st of March.
That's what's up. Y'all know what the fuck it is. Heavy Metal Objects, 31st of March, my nigga JL. So now y'all been informed, so I don't want to hear no bullshit. Also, we also got the Deevil dropping on April 9th. And